Hallelujah. But the word says it was told in the days of Noah. Because Noah preached. A God appeared to Noah and said, build me an ark.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Because I shall rain waters upon the earth. Hallelujah. And they did not believe that rain was going to fall. And Noah preached for 120 years. It is going to rain. While he hammered and built the ark, he said, it's going to rain. Repent, it's going to rain. And they left their scoffers. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. But Noah continued building. Brethren, we have to continue bringing the word of Jesus to the people. Hallelujah. Praising him for our witness. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Praise him.
And 120 years he preached. He built the ark. Praise the Lord Jesus. And the people scoffed. Until time come, God says, okay, Noah, bring two of each animals into the ark. Of every creature, every animal, bring them into the ark. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. The Bible says, a day with the Lord is as 1,000 years.
Yes.
1,000 years is as a day.
Yeah, yeah.
Our timetable is not God's timetable. God has a different timetable.
Yes.
God on the number of calendar is different from ours. God says, my ways are not your ways. My thoughts are not your thoughts. You cannot comprehend the thoughts of God. We cannot comprehend the ways of God. That's why he's God.
Yes.
As he said in Revelation, he is the Almighty.
Yeah.
He says, I am God. And besides me, there's no God. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But Noah preached until the day that all animals came into the ark. And there was clouds gathering. Right now, Jesus is coming soon. And the clouds are gathering. Hallelujah. We need to get into the ark. If we're not in the ark yet, we need to get into the ark. Because Jesus is coming, the clouds is gathering. Hallelujah. When it was about to rain in the time of Noah, the cloud gathered. And the rain began to fall. And the rain descended. And the rain descended. Hallelujah. Only when the rain began to fall, people began to realize that Noah was speaking the truth. Hallelujah. But then it was too late. Praise the name of Jesus. My brethren, if there's anyone here who wants to receive Jesus,
yes.
Don't let it be too late.
Yes.
Don't let it be too late. Because when the door was shut, when God, not Noah, God shut the door. When God shut the door, whatever God shut, stay shut.
Yes, only can open.
Hallelujah. God says, I'm going to shut the door. And when it's shut, it can't open again. Praise the Lord. My brethren, the door will be shut soon.
True, sir.
We see the times is telling us the door will be shut soon. Bible says when we see all these things happening, what is happening now? The complex of nations. There's no way to look for government now. Government cannot help us. Government will be held themselves. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. He says when we see these things, look up. And I say the time we're living in now is no more plan. Praise the name of Jesus. Say to God, hang on.
Yes.
Hallelujah. He's coming back again. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. There shall be a transformation. Because flesh and blood cannot inherit eternal life. Hallelujah. We have to drop this flesh and go. Hallelujah. Because the writer says, the church is sound. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I've been going to know Jesus. I feel good to know the Lord.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I don't know what I would be if I did not know the Lord. I don't know where I would be if I did not know the Lord. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? Praise the Lord Jesus. When principalities and powers come up against me, whom shall I fear? Hallelujah. Nothing can separate us from the love of God. Never principalities, no power, no things that come, no things present. Hallelujah. Can separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus. Oh, praise the Lord Jesus. It's good to know the Lord, Bertie. It's good to know Jesus. It's good to know Him and the power of His resurrection. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So let us hang on. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The heavens was in the heavens and the earth, which are now. Praise the name of Jesus. By the same words are kept in store, reserved unto fire, unto the day of perdition of ungodly men. God is the judge, and He's a just judge. Some judge we can buy it out, but God is a just judge. And the word as we know it, is kept in store by the word of God. Hallelujah. Until the time comes that God says, now is the time.
Yes, sir.
I'm coming for my world. I'm coming for my people. I'm going to take my people out of this world. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Brethren, let us rejoice in the God of our salvation. Let us serve the Lord. And anyone among you who have not yet given life to God, you're standing in sinking sand. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You're standing in predicaments. You don't know what will be next. Hallelujah. I think of the people of Haiti. A lot of them was what I'm doing, what they were doing, until the day came. And the earth shook. And many of them never had a chance to say Jesus. Many of them had never had a chance to repent. Praise the name of Jesus. And the Bible says, wherever the tree falleth, that's where it lies. Praise the name of Jesus. So my brethren, let us continue serving the Lord. Let us continue praising God. Give Him the glory. May the Lord bless you today as we continue in His mercy and in His grace. Bless you in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.